हाय एवरीवन, आई एम बैक विद द वॉकथॉन डायरीज। बहुत दिन हुए हम लोग कुछ पोस्ट नहीं कर पाए बिकॉज कैक्टस में बहुत सारी अलग डेवलपमेंट्स चल रही है और हम लोग के बच्चों की एग्जाम्स भी हैं तो टाइम ही नहीं मिल रहा है। एंड टुडे आई हैव अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट वॉकथॉन डायरी विद सम ऑफ माय फेवरेट पीपल एंड अ वेरी फेवरेट टीम ऑफ माइंड, दैट इज दिस कैक्टस यूथ वॉलंटियर्स। एंड आई हैव अजान। अजान से हाय।
हाय एवरीवन, आई एम अजान। So today I'm joining Walkathon Theories and I would like to share my experience and my side of the story.
Yes, in a bit. And we have some Riddhi. Hello. Now, we haven't posted the videos yet, but when we are going to post the actual videos and stuff, you know, after editing, all the placards, how many?
120.
I think there were more, right? 170.
Yeah, 140.
140, yes. Ye sare placards banane ka सारा जो जिम्मा था वो समृद्धि ने लिया था एंड दे शी डिड अ फैबुलस जॉब। वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक टू अबाउट इट। एंड देन वी हैव रुचि। शी वाज अपॉइंटेड द यूथ लीडर काइंड्स, यू नो, टू फॉर कोऑर्डिनेशन एंड स्टफ लाइक दैट, एंड शी डिड एन अमेजिंग अमेजिंग जॉब। थैंक यू रुचि। एंड वी हैड अ लॉट ऑफ फन विद रुचि, सो वी टॉक टू रुचि ऑल्सो। And here we have Moksha. She's the first youth volunteer of Cactus Foundation, and that's something that makes her really special. She's been with us since October. Yes, and she's traveled with us for the Mumbai Volunteers Meet and a lot of it. So today's Walkathon Diary is going to be in two parts, you know, part one and part two. So let's begin with, I think, Samriddhi first. Okay? Samriddhi, aap hum sabko batana ki jo aapne placards banaye the, how did you get in touch with Cactus? Or how was that entire experience like? एंड डी डे पे, यू नो, आप पेंट कर रहे हो, ठीक है, आपको कुछ मजा नहीं आया होगा उतना, बट ऑन द डी डे व्हेन यू आर सीइंग लाइक अ फ्लड ऑफ प्लेकार्ड्स, एंड व्हाट वाज द फीलिंग लाइक?
सो आई स्टार्ट विद द बिगिनिंग। सो वी वर देयर द लास्ट टाइम छुट्टी थोड़ा हैपेंड थ्रू आवर स्कूल। लाइक आई न्यू व्हाट कैक्टस वाज, बट देन मोक्षा, रुचि एंड लाइक माय फ्रेंड्स वर हियर। आई वाज गोइंग टू जॉइन ड्यूरिंग द फेब्रुअरी वोटिंग टाइम ऑल्सो, बट इट डिडंट हैपन। So like this was my opportunity. So yeah, it was kind of boring painting those, but then you see, you get to observe people around, and like, yeah, I was not that knowledgeable about things happening in Cactus, but then eventually till the day I got to know everything that was happening over here. And the feeling when like the students were having those placards in their hands and jab wo chal rahe the, it was such a pride moment. You could see like, yes, this is what I did, and yes, it was just an amazing feeling in total. I got to learn a lot about how actually this thing works, because you see, दूर से सब अच्छा लगता है, but जब आप actually उस जगह पे होते हो, तब आपको पता चलता है उसके पीछे के struggles क्या होते हैं. So like, it was a fabulous experience and all.
So how did you manage like 160 or 170 placards you made? And I think day one पे जब ये आई थी, मुझे नहीं लगा था ये लड़की कुछ कर पाएगी. She was silent and ऐसे मुझे लगा ठीक है कुछ करेगी कुछ नहीं करेगी. And then I just ordered her कि ये पूरी आपकी जिम्मेदारी है. I just thought, just बोल दिया, मतलब there was no ऐसे बोलते ना कि there was nothing decided. Just उसको देखा और बोल दिया कि नहीं ये तुम कर रहे हो. मुझे लगा ये दो तीन दिन में भाग जाएगी. But I think yes, she was very persistent. She came and she just didn't do her part. She actually led the entire placard wala jo kaam tha. Mujhe lagta hai ki bahut acche se unhone lead kiya, right from finding the messages, plus putting it in black and white. And she did it so nicely. I think all of us will agree.
And you even asked me the day. I was the one who brought her here. You asked me, "Ye karegi na pakka?" Yeah, she will.
Yes, yes, yes. So I actually told Ruchi, no, ki isse hoga ki nahi. Acha, theek hai, Ruchi, abhi tu bol rahi hai, toh, because we didn't have time to sit, interview people, and get things done. And I remember this girl. Each time she, main jab bhi bahar se aati thi, अपना कोई एक कोना है और वो अपना अपना, यू नो, शी वॉज कंटिन्यूसली लाइक दिस एंड शी वॉज वर्किंग एंड अमेजिंग अमेजिंग वर्क समृद्धि. आई एम सो इम्प्रेस्ड. एंड बाय द वे, फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू ऑन इंस्टाग्राम, शी हैज हर ओन पेज, एंड व्हाट इज दैट?
इट्स कॉल्ड द पेज मार्क. इट्स अ स्टडी ग्राम एंड आर्ट रिलेटेड जर्नलिंग पेज. सो चेक इट आउट.
या एंड वेरी सून शी इज गोना हैव अ वर्कशॉप ऑल्सो, राइट?
यस,
यस. Now, let me talk to Azan about all this. Azan campaigned for us in the voting campaign, and he's an extremely intelligent, brainy, very unique kind of personality. That is how I call him. I personally really, really like this guy. I mean, he is one of my favorites. So even if he's doing something wrong, I might just cover it up, right, Azan? See, I'm making it public now.
Yeah. There are a lot of things I might be doing wrong, which I wouldn't like to say now. But yeah, what should I say?
Azan is someone, jabhi bhi unko koi kaam diya gaya hai, he's not followed it blindly, ki bas ye karna hai. He has, what I like about him is that he questions things. And I think you need such people for an event like Chuppi Todo, jahan pe people are not blind followers. They have their own brain, they have their own thinking, they have their own ideology. So Azan, my question to you is, you worked for the voting campaign and you worked for Chuppi Todo, okay? And I think in Chuppi Todo, funding was one thing that you plunged into because you saw a team. During the voting campaign, you were all alone. So how was this experience, working alone in the voting campaign and then working with a team? How did things work?
So in the beginning, let me start with voting. So voting was fun. It was sort of freestyling. We would go and walk up to people and then explain what it was all about, and then tell them where to vote. So there were two aspects to the voting. The first thing was getting them convinced. The second thing was the whole technical thing of it, like telling them how they can go onto these websites and then how they can actually vote. And we had our own struggle with that, which was fun, but I don't think I should say that. Would it be appropriate? Because I found some really questioning stuff.
Okay, let's hang on here and let's shift to the next video, because then we just have a 10-minute thing on the IGTV. Okay?